By the way, DEA's recent move to reclassify marijuana has been challenged in court. A marijuana businessman, David Heldreth, CEO of Panacea Plant Sciences, argues the DEA's rescheduling process is flawed and excludes crucial voices, including Native American tribes and small businesses. Heldreth also claims the DEA has unfairly barred him and other pro-cannabis organizations from testifying at an upcoming hearing. This is a lawsuit, by the way, that is still working its way through the court system.